Dad?
Javi? Is that really you? I always hoped I'd find you. Never really thought it'd happen. Not after all this time.
I knew you were still alive. I knew it.
Hey, weapons down. This is my family.
Alive and apparently the head of an evil group.
You gotta let us in. Kate doesn't have much longer.
Jesus. Kate!
David?
I'm here, honey. I'm right here. What the hell happened?
She's been shot. We got the bullet out, but she's still bleeding. We need your doctor. Now, David.
What the fuck is she on the ground for? She's barely got a pulse. She's cold as fucking ice. How are you just gonna leave her here like this?
That guy up there made us do it.
I couldn't hold on to her.
The fuck you trying to prove, Max?
They're outsiders, David. It's what we do with everybody.
She's coming inside.
But she hasn't been checked.
Fuck that. This is my wife.
I didn't know. Honest.
She's going to the hospital. Now.
Our doctor's gonna help you, honey. I'm gonna make sure of it.
Wait, I'm going with you.
Sorry, but the rest of you have to go straight to quarantine.
What for?
All newcomers get checked for bites, and they all have to answer a couple of questions. Our doctor will clear the two of them, but the rest of you have to come with me to the quarantine holding area.
If Kate's going to the hospital, then so am I.
Not yet. First, you go through quarantine, then we'll see.
Your leader is actually my brother, so...
Come on!
Hey! David!
Let's go.
Not exactly the family reunion that could have happened there, is it? Just leave us outside to go through all this shit.
Trip.
Oh God, Eleanor! When we found the car without you in it, I didn't know what to think.
The engine up and died. I came here looking for help, and this happened. I've been so worried about Kate. I told them she needed a doctor. They promised me someone would look into it.
You thought these people would give a shit about some stranger dying in their driveway?
I don't know, Javi. They knew she was dying.
Well, at least those assholes realized she needed a hospital once they saw her.
I'm sorry, Javi. Really, but I didn't have any reason not to believe them.
Apart from the fact that they're the new frontier, you mean?
What?
The people here in Richmond, they're new frontier.
Oh my God.
Oh, you ain't even heard the worst part yet. One of them's his brother. I didn't even know you had a brother, Javi.
Hey. Nobody's more surprised than me. I thought the guy was dead. We haven't seen David in years. It's just been me, Kate, and the kids this whole time.
I don't even want to think about what the odds are, but he did seem pretty damn surprised to see you.
Whoever this guy is, he can't be all bad, right? I mean, he helped Kate instead of hauling her down here.
Of course he brought her inside.
His wife.
She's his damn wife.
You're kidding. Kate is married to your brother? The way you two acted around each other.
David was gone. I had to step up, make sure the family would be okay. It's not like I could just walk away from her, from any of them.
No, of course not.
Family drama.
Yes, a backtrack.
Hope you know I'm not about to make nice with New Frontier. I know you didn't have much stake in Prescott, Javi, but they burned that place to the ground for no fucking reason.
After everything you folks told me, I'm guessing I'm not gonna find my people alive.
Hell, Javi. They killed your niece! Shot Kate! For all we know, your brother could have been behind it.
I doubt that.
It wasn't his idea in the first place. If he knew about it and didn't
stop it... It's possible, but I would lean towards no.
There's a chance he gave the order. If he didn't know it was them, if he was just trying to get payback for what was stolen, it's possible.
What was he like when you knew? You guys get along? He seemed happy enough to see you.
Just strict, no man. He wasn't too bad.
People, he's got a good heart. Might be buried under a ton of shit, but it's in there.
Well, let's just hope he's the same guy you remember. If your brother knew anything about what happened in Prescott, he's got to answer for it. They all do. I owe that to Conrad. I'm not just gonna let things slide. I've never really been an eye for eye kind of man. But people died. We need to even out the scales.
As soon as I get a moment alone with David, I'll get to the bottom of this. He can tell me what we're up against. He has to. Family's gotta be good for something, right?
Hey.
I wouldn't count on that.
Hey.
I would have been here sooner, but I had to take care of something. Come on already. Kate's asking for you. Maybe you think it's okay to keep a lady waiting.
Lead the way.
Gladly.
I'll be back, guys. Don't worry.
Looks like the rules don't apply to everyone, huh?
That's right. Some people get out of here early. Others stay a long fucking time.
Trip, just drop it, okay?
Smart cookie, this one.
Javi, just go.
I'll put in a good word for you, okay? See if we can't hurry the process along a bit.
Thanks.
Trip doesn't seem convinced. Southern Hospitality.
Family must be good for something. Nice, Javi. We have a process. Our own way of doing things. Your guys better not have a problem with that. Things don't go well for troublemakers here. I hope that's clear.
David, you threw us in a cell. Don't expect us to smile about it.
We do that to protect our people. It's not personal.
You sure about that?
So you say.
Come on.
Who are these people?
Where are we going?
Kate asked for you. I thought you'd want to check on her. Listen, Javi, Gabe. He told me some pretty messed up things. Things I need your help wrapping my head around.
He shouldn't have done that. I wanted to tell you myself.
Bad news is bad news. Who cares who delivers it? He told me you lost Mariana. Just a few days ago.
Oh. I'm sorry, David. She's gone.
Yeah, one of your guys pulled the trigger, so can't blame me.
It's strange grieving for the same person twice. Like losing something you didn't know you had. What was she like, Javi? She was so little when we got separated. Who did my little girl become?
Mariana saw things that other people didn't. She told me she wanted to write down her memories to keep them alive after she was gone.
Sounds like her. Always was a dreamer. How did she die? Tell me how it happened.
One of your guys did it, mate. She shot her in the head.
Minding her own business. She just found her lost headphones in the dirt. She was smiling. And then someone put a bullet in her head.
What kind of animal would just open fire on her like that?
You tell me, dude.
With your mark.
My people aren't in the habit of killing little girls.
David, wrong. I was there. They shot Kate, too. Ask your buddy at the gate if you don't believe me.
Max was a part of this?
Guess your guys aren't exactly
what the hell went down out there.
The people you thought they were.
I need to know exactly what happened.
everything you remember.
They ambushed us in a junkyard, just unloaded on us. They chased us back to this town, Prescott. Their leader flooded it with walkers and tear gas.
Leader?
A crazy bald guy with a beard.
Badger, what the fuck have you done now? I'm gonna handle that stupid son of a bitch, okay? Do me a favor, keep this to yourself. The politics here, they can get messy.
I thought you were the boss.
There's four of us that run Richmond. You need to impress the other three, or you'll be back on the road by morning.
I wonder who the other three are.
Try not to stir things up.
I can be impressive when I try. I'll follow your lead.
Just don't get cute. I run security here, but it's not like my word is law. This shit with Badger doesn't make things any easier.
Is this one of the leaders?
Ava, this is my brother, Javi.
The baseball brother? No shit. What are the chances of you turning up on the doorstep?
My brother talked about me.
All the time at the start.
All good, I hope.
I think you know the answer to that.
That would be no.
Ava's my right hand. If there's anyone you can trust in Richmond, it's her.
I don't feel like I can even trust David at this point. Even if he is our brother.
That woman, the fucking soldier. She was the first person I met up with after you and me got separated. I never would have made it without her. Gabe said you went back to the house at the start. I'm sorry I never found you.
We waited for you for 3 months. Eventually the house was overrun and we had to move. Why didn't you come back?
Mama and I got routed out of the city on the way to the hospital. It wasn't long before she...
Poor Mama.
I couldn't get back into Baltimore. So I hooked up with my old unit. We thought we could build a safe zone outside DC. After what happened to Mama and everyone else, I thought you were all dead. But you were taking care of them, weren't you? Somehow you found a way.
Yep,
we took care of each other. We all had each other's backs.
You've changed, brother.
You don't know about me and your wife yet, though.
But you finally grew up. This is where they're treating Kate. Don't get comfortable. We're not staying long.
So where are you going? That giant eye. Oh, is that the symbol, New Frontier thing that they've got tattooed on them? Or burnt on them?
Hey!
Hey, kid. Got everything you need?
Yeah. This place is like a resort. Check it out, Javi. Noodles in a cup.
We need to get you some real food. Stat, turn you into a soldier.
Javi, I'm glad you're okay.
You know me. I'm always okay.
Damn, it's good to have you back. Look at this family. Look at my wife. Isn't she the most beautiful woman alive?
Come on. With the lights off, you could mistake me for a walker.
I'd have to agree.
The key word being alive.
Gabe.
What, you okay?
My...
Oh, shit.
What's that about?
I'm fine.
Oh, she just faked it.
I just needed to talk to you, alone. I'm scared, Javi. More than I was the whole time on the road. Even when I thought I was going to die, everything inside me screams to get away from here. These people are killers. And David? David threw his own brother in a cell.
Yeah, I know what you mean. This place gives me the creeps.
I'm glad to hear that. I was afraid you'd been won over by the security here. It's always been you and me on the road, Javi. That's how we've made it this far. Please, promise me we'll go back to that
The first chance we get. This place. It's a cage.
I hear you, Kate. But we can't just turn our backs on this place. On my brother.
Javi.
We have to try to make it work.
I used to say that about my fucked up marriage. Guess it still applies. Whatever. Just, please. Please don't leave me alone for too long.
Feeling better?
How you doing, sweetheart? David reported some pain.
It's less now.
Strange how it just comes and goes.
What are you going on about, David?
For stitches?
I doubt it. But pain often comes in waves with abdominal wounds. I'll give you something to take the edge off, in case it comes back. Truly superlative work. I thought I'd have to operate, but all she needed was IV fluids and some antibiotics. How did you find someone with skills like these? A wound like this kills 9 out of 10. Whoever did this really knows their stuff.
That would be Eleanor. One of my friends you threw in quarantine.
Well, she's no use to anyone there. We should let her out. I'll vouch for her.
Agreed.
Well, they should all be let out.
I'll have Ava bring her here.
I want to meet this Eleanor. I'm sure she'll be an asset to our community.
You can vouch for the rest of them too, right?
It doesn't work that way. But we'll make the case for them soon.
Javi and I have to go meet some people now. See if we can't prove he's worth a damn.
We're gonna take real good care of you. Okay?
Send my apologies, David. I won't be able to make it.
Feeling okay?
Fine. I just want to keep an eye on my patient. The others know my
vote seems a bit, bit weird. I don't know, I'm getting a funny vibe off of him.
Remember what I said. When we meet these guys, keep what happened to Mariana to yourself. Badger is one of my guys, and I will handle him.
If you say so. Guess we're gonna have to make our case now. The hell is this? Some old abandoned church or something?
It may look pretty, but it's all sugars. There's no substance.
It tastes pretty, Clint. That's all that matters. Ah, the brother.
Javi, meet the guys. Clint runs food production. The crops you saw, that's him and his people. Jones, our bridge to the outside world. She handles contact with other settlements.
Pleased to meet you, Javi. I trust you've been treated well. I hope you haven't been handled too roughly.
No,
some of our people left their courtesy with their old lives.
Absolutely. Feel like I'm home at last.
I hope Richmond can become your home. I know David would like that.
By the way, I pressed the wrong button there, just in case anyone was wondering.
We were just about to eat. Clint was trying to convince me of the essential superiority of his cream spinach over my magnificent Black Forest gâteau.
It's no contest. The spinach has real nutritional value.
Javi, take a look at that table. You tell me what you'd rather put in your belly. Spinach from Clint's garden?
It all looks
or
delicious.
A delicacy by yours truly.
Everything looks so good, I want it all.
So polite, David. You sure he's your brother?
Can't trust a diplomat. Always saying one thing and thinking another.
Please, sure. Make yourself comfortable. We value straight talk here, so please. Forgive me if I seem direct. We're usually pretty strict about who we open our doors to. Your brother's word counts
so?
For a lot.
Is that so?
The three of us and Dr. Lingard make all the decisions here, so... Yeah.
People who choose to stay with us, they have to deal with us bossing them around. Not saying you wouldn't, but it can be an adjustment. Especially for the more independent-minded. There's no structure out there now.
I always do what I'm told. Ask my older brother.
You're gonna fit in well, Javi. I can see that already.
Not planning to hang around, dude.
When Joan and I met your brother, he was trying his hand at fruit.
Fruit?
We found him slowly murdering an orchard on the Shenandoah River.
Hottie fucking ha.
I helped him bring it back to life.
We had a good run there.
For as long as it lasted.
What happened?
What always happens. We trusted the wrong damn people. That's what led us to start this. Wondering what this fine piece of body art is all about? It's our litmus test for loyalty.
That looks pretty intense. Doesn't it hurt?
It's burned into your flesh. Of course it fucking hurts. It's a sign of commitment, not a Buddhist symbol from your year abroad.
It was a crude answer to a difficult problem, and it hasn't always worked. Please understand. We had a terrible winter just after we moved here. We lost a great deal. Loved ones who left holes in our lives. Protecting my people from that kind of pain, that's what keeps me awake
at night.
Yeah,
but you are a bunch of thugs.
It turned me into a perpetual night owl. I know it's a lot to ask.
I know how you feel. Seeing the people I care about suffer, it's a terrible feeling. I just want to shield them from it all.
It's a noble aim. One worth fighting for.
I'm just bullshitting them at this point.
Max?
Not actually,
what are you doing here?
I sent for him.
Planning on
Since
hanging around
answer
here.
To you?
From what I hear, he's well acquainted with your brother. They exchanged a few bullets outside our walls.
Yep.
Is that
it's
right?
True.
Is there bad blood between you and Max?
Nothing that can't be worked out.
I don't have a problem with him. He's all right by me.
Yeah. Same here.
We'll just lie.
I don't buy it. Max, how did this start?
If Max wants to grass up the story, then that's fair enough.
You have an obligation
to
tell the truth.
We caught him siphoning gas from one of our vehicles.
Max.
Sorry, David. I know he's family, but your brother's a thief.
Is it true?
Answer her. I was scavenging whatever I could find. I had no idea it belonged to you.
If you just asked, we'd have given it to you.
There was no one around.
That's not all. Rufus
this
said
guy's a
Clementine
snake.
Ran his truck off the road just to break him free.
Clementine?
Girl we had trouble with in the past. You can always judge a man by the company he keeps. Running with that girl don't look good.
What's your problem with Clementine? You got a lot of hate for a teenage girl.
We kicked her out for a reason. Now you two are thick as thieves.
This is who you're asking us to vouch for, David? Seriously? You know we can't just open our doors to bandits. We're trying to build something different here. Something resembling civilization.
You think I'm bad? You have maniacs running around out there who are much, much worse.
I'm not sure what you mean. We hold our people to the highest standards.
Javi?
You have something to say?
We're gonna say nothing for now.
No. That's it.
That's right. He knows what he done. There ain't nothing more to say.
It's clear your brother doesn't belong here. Javi and his people have to go.
You're overreacting. It was a scuffle over supplies.
We've exiled people for less.
Sorry, David. Your soldiers are already wild enough. We can't add more crazy to the mix.
Take Javi and everyone in quarantine to the gate. Give them a pack with a bare minimum to survive.
Fine by me. I'd happily leave. And you look like a fucking idiot with those sunglasses.
Look, we can't fight this. Not now. Kate and Gabe will be safe here, your doctor friend too. But the rest of you, you're gonna have to do what they say. I'm sorry.
I can't leave Kate and Gabe alone.
They won't be alone. I'll be here to take care of them. I can't help you now, but maybe I can down the road. Just stay alive, okay?
Yeah, fuck these guys.